Hey there, JPQ here, and welcome back to my channel. Tonight I will be playing Don't Sleep. It's an indie puzzle game. It's a point and click game I found on gamejolt.com. I will be posting the link in the description below, so just check it out. I've already gone through this game once, but I failed. I didn't get the good ending. There's a good and there's a bad ending in this game, and I got the bad ending. And what's even worse is that I thought my video thing was recording, but it wasn't. So yeah, gotta do this again, all over again. But I don't mind, because I am looking forward to getting the good ending this time. Okay, so let's do this. Start game. I woke up in a room. The room is not locked and I remember everything. I'm a werewolf. Tonight I will turn and people will die unless I find a way to prevent myself from leaving this place. I must make sure that whatever happens I don't escape. Okay. So yeah.
Thank you.
Potion. Put it on the meat. That one. Key here. Key here. Okay. Hook. Meat. Got it. Sun sets and the full moon rises. You're already starting to feel the urge, the hunger. Are you sure you're ready? Yes, I think I am. Close my finger. Transformation is complete. The world is hungry, craving for flesh. Get off the rope to sustain him. I struggle with the chain for a while. The meat on the hook provided distraction, but after eating it felt very dizzy. He started ramming the block door. It took him some time to... Oh! At last, it was free. Figured it out. Okay, so yeah, I found on the website there's a sequel to this game, and I'll try that out anytime soon. But for now, don't forget to subscribe before you go, and see ya.